Welcome back. If you guys are new to my channel, please subscribe, join the Ella fam, and if you guys want to follow me on my social media, go ahead. It's free. You guys can follow me. All the links will be down in the description. Also, do you guys remember in my upcoming last videos that I said that I had a surprise for you guys? Well, guess what? I'm announcing it. We have giveaways! And to win it, you guys have to subscribe, turn on my post notifications on, like my videos, all of them, and comment when you're done. I'll be checking, so don't cheat.
Okay, guys,
so a lot of you have requested that I should do another DIY video. So I came up with this chore idea, and everybody has chores, so why not do it? Okay guys, so what you're gonna need for this DIY will be some foam paper, some wooden clips, a pencil holder, some puffy paint, some glitter of any kind, some heart stickers, some thread stickers, some washable marker, and Sharpie. Okay guys, so the first one is gonna be like this little hanger thing that you can put in your door. And the second one is gonna be a beautiful frame that you can have anywhere in your room. So first, I'm going ahead with my black Sharpie marker and I'm writing my name and I'm making sure that it's neat. Now I'm taking my pink puffy paint and I'm tracing the letters carefully. Now I'm gonna add some silver glitter. Why not? It's silver. And it adds a unique, perfect look to my decoration. Now throw that and add some foam stickers. I decided to use foam stickers because I thought they were very unique. Now I'm going ahead with the puffy paint again and I'm drawing some little dots to decorate. And I'm also going ahead with my silver glitter and I'm putting some in there to also add decoration. And throwing that. Now I'm gonna add some thread stickers and I'm putting one in the top corner and the other one in the bottom corner. And now I'm making sure it's put in good and I'm adding some foam stickers again for decoration. And there you have it. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna start coloring the wood clips. Write AM and PM and we're gonna put our chores in the Sharpie marker. Okay, so you can either print some labels of it or you can either write it. I chose to write it. It's your choice what you wanna do. And here they are. So now we're just gonna put those in our paper. Okay guys, so once you're finally done with your wooden clips, you wanna find a safe place to put them, and when you're done with your chores, always clip them on to your foam paper. And for example, I have AM, brush my teeth. We just put them on once you're done with all your chores. Okay guys, so it's now time for the next DIY. And what we're gonna need is a frame, some Expo markers, some construction paper, a Sharpie, and some scissors. And now before we start, I wanted to say that the construction paper is for the background because we're gonna use the Expo markers so that they could be written down like as your chart. But for chores. And we're also, this Sharpie is so that we can write in the middle like to do and done. And the scissors is to cut the construction paper. We're gonna put the things that we need to do in the to do and the things that we're done doing in the done section. Okay guys, now we're all done and I'm gonna show you how it looks like. And it says, to do, done. So what I already did was I did my hair, I made my bed and I ate lunch. And what I need to do is I need to wash the dishes, I need to organize my room, and I need to clean my shoes. Okay guys, we're finally done with this one and I hope you guys like it. And I wanted this one for like a cute decoration for my room. And here's a cool trick. It can erase, guys. Look. So here it is. And yeah, you can, every time when you're done with your chores, you can always erase it and put it in done. You guys, so much for watching. A thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications on. Please enter my giveaway. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications on. If you guys want to follow me on my social media, go ahead, it's free. And please enter my giveaway. It will be amazing if you do, guys. I love you guys.